So you don't see this as a setback to the movement in any way, shape, or form?
We do not. We believe that the verdict speaks for itself. The facts are what they were. The jury made a unanimous decision based on those facts.
Wait, during your cross-examination, what was your impression of Ms. Hurd's impression on the jury?
I think that her impression on the jury was what it was. I think something that I focused on and we focused on in that cross-examination was using her words against her. And it was very important for us to, every question that was asked was tied to something she had said previously. And I think the jury got to see and the world got to see and hear from Ms. Hurd in that relationship on every single topic.
And George, I think there was a real contrast. Johnny took ownership of a lot of things.